exciting game to watch.
The opening field goal. He's got two. Here's the spin move. Kicks it out to the wing. Zero takes it up. Lays it right in. It's all tied up, two. Let's go to our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson, for an update. What do you have for us, Tracy?
Thanks, Vern. A little while ago, I talked with Coach Few. He told me that they want to use their quickness to their advantage. He said they couldn't think of another squad that could match their team's speed, and he wants to make sure that shows tonight by getting out on the grid and showing how fast this game can be played. Guys?
Thank you, Tracy. These two are in a world with one another.
Great counters on each end.
Last basket on the mark by number 24. Number two. Shoots from 13 feet. Reeled in by number 13.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
It takes a bad bounce and goes out of bounds. Reed inbounds the ball. The away team creates all sorts of problems with their defense. They play passing lanes well, and always find a way to force tough shots. Dishes, right wing. On the mark by Harrison. And they lead by two. Just over 8 minutes left in the half. Number two puts it up. Good look by Bolton. And we're now tied up, nine. Leads him with the pass. Number 24 finishes in close. They're up 11-9. Bolton passes it up court. Spiked down.
What a rejection. Swatted out of here quicker than it came in. That'll make the highlight reel.
Number 13.
Good from downtown.
And they now go up by five. Bolton brings it up court. Bolton dishes down low. Terrific swat. Reed with the leaner. It falls. And now down by three. Throws it up. Swiped off the board by Reed. Just over 7 minutes left in the half. Zero behind the arc. It drops. And it's now all knotted up. Number 10 dumps it off. Open look. Not there by number 24. And it's still knotted up, 14. Bounces it to the right. Number 24 inbounds the ball. Number 13. Harrison to put an end to the run. Hits right rim and doesn't fall.
That's exactly what they wanted right there, but it just didn't go down.
Tosses it up. The three was drained by Zero. He's shooting 100% from 3-point range. Beats left wing. Number 30. Nails it from the wing. But they're still down by three. Right around 6 minutes left in the half. Reed dumps it inside. Smith puts it up. Drills the long three. They take a 6-point lead.
They're set up in minute.
Skips it to the baseline. Number 13.
Get it over there, big fella.
Bolton. The trade was cashed in by Bolton. They just keep rolling. 16 unanswered. From deep. Crap by Zero.
Well, you can't afford to spot the other team any more points for him. They're in danger of letting this game be over before the second half.
Dishes it to the high post. Smith launches one from beyond the arc. Well, let's get back to the action. Number 13 inbounds the ball. The away team has been on the wrong side of this long run, and Tracy's got a report for us.
Coach Merfield is not at all happy with the drought they're going through and told his assistants to find a way, any way, to turn this one around.
Thanks, Tracy.
What an answer! They came right down the court and got the three on their end.
Harrison has it. Left wing. Last shot was buried for three.
What a great setup on that delivery. What a play.
Smith. Number two, hands it off. Gets it, right wing. Zero answers right back with his own three. He's got 11. Up right, feeds it to the baseline. Number 30, shoots it. Number 24, snatches the offensive rebound. The last bucket down low was dropped in.
He gets up close and personal and closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Bounces it to the wing. The three-pointer knocked down by number 30. They close the gap to four. About 3.5 minutes left in the half. With the three-pointer. They've still got a four-point lead. Unloads. The three-pointer knocked down by Harrison. And they're now down by one. Zero. Reed releases. Nails it from 9 feet. They're up by three. Tie the game. The shot is knocked down by number 24. It's knotted up. 2:25 left in the first half. Number two dumps it off. Bolton passes to the right corner. Smith got it. They're ahead. 36-34. Top of the key. Dishes to the corner. Number 30 with the shot. Knocks it down from three-point land. We're all tied up at 36. Last dunk was slammed down by number 24. Zero inbounds the ball. Bolton brings it up the floor. Zero with the floater. The layup flipped in by Reed. And it's now all evened up 38. Number 13 has it.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried the steep one through on him.
The big guy has spoken. The jumper was buried by Zito. And they're now in front by two. Skip pass, right side. Number 24, turned away. Harrison. On the free throw line. Reed releases from 16 feet. Swish! They increase their lead to four.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in here. Minute.
Right wing. makes a three. The offensive board gathered by number 24.
That offensive rebound didn't come to him by accident. He knew right where to be.
He's shooting 83% from deep. Let's it go. First half comes to an end with the score 42-41. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
This has really been tooth and nail. Nobody wants to see a blowout burn, and it doesn't look like it's going to happen.
And now it's time to show you our player of the half, Bill.
Reeve would not be denied. He was going to do everything and anything to get his points. Whether he had to go over, under, or around defenders to get to the tin, he did it. He is a man possessed right now, Vern.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Zero. Inbounds it to start the second half. Number two. Catches the back iron and drops it. He's 2 for 5 for the game. Feeds it to the left wing. Number 24 gets it. Left side. The last play was cashed in by number 10.
Tremendous feed right there. So pretty. The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Number 24. Last shot missed from three-point range.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Last 15 for zero.
He has a great feel for the game and its timing.
He is such an outstanding passer. Catches it, left wing. Harrison gets the go-ahead bucket. He's shooting 70% for the game. Bolton skips it to the wing. Goes to the crossover. Right side. Reed raises up. This crowd couldn't be any happier. Just listen to the people in this building. 18 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Harrison ends it off. Right wing. Number 30 knocks down the trifecta. He's 3 for 4 from downtown. Number 2 inbounds the ball. Zero.
Doesn't get it. Wow. His mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it, and I can't believe it. Passes it to the free throw line. Number 13, with the floater, hits the layup. He's got 5. Smith catches it, left wing, one-on-one. His first shot, buried by Bolton. But they're still behind by 1. About 7.5 minutes left in the second half. Dumps it to the paint. Number 24, fires. Reed has it. And that's his third rebound of the contest. He got it up there, but it just wouldn't fall.
With a little more touch, it might have.
Goes up. Collected inside by number 10.
How about the hustle of the little guys? Pulling it away from the big fellas.
Number 30. Leads him with the pass. The beautiful pass led straight to the layup by Reed. They lead by 1.
Listen to the crowd, though. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Number 30 gets it up with the jam. They lead 54 to 53. Has it. Cross court. Number 13 grabs the rock. The break is on.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Vern.
That last inside shot buried by Harrison. Takes it up. The lay-in was good by Reed. They cut it to one. About 6.5 minutes left in the second half. Harrison dumps it off. Right wing. Takes the shot. It's in for three. 25 points, and he leads all in scoring.
It looks like they're playing minute.
Number two shoots from 13 feet. Banks it right in. They're now behind by two. For three. Nothing but net by number 13. And they now go up by five. Dishes to the wing. Zero puts it up. Answers right back with his own three. He's shooting 100% from three-point range. Harrison from deep connects. They push their lead to five. Zero inbounds the ball. Feeds it to the wing. It was nailed by Smith. He's fourth for six for the game. The visitors have been lights out from beyond the arc. Number 24 gets it in the paint.
They're just piling blocks up today. Talk about a defensive lockdown. That's what we're seeing tonight.
Passes back, top of the key. Zero shoots.
Nothing but net.
It's now all knotted up. Under 5 minutes left in the second half. Number 30 nails the simple jumper. He's shooting 66% for the game. Gets it. High post. Number two. Swish! And it's all tied up. Number 10 brings it up. Harrison dumps it to the paint. Stolen by number two. Zero crosses it up court. Smith for the lead.
What a last line of resistance. You gotta come strong with that fella in there.
Out left. Number 24 tosses it up. Nice dish by number 10. He's got 15. Bolton. Zero takes it up. Gently drops it in. And it's on by left. 69. Dishes it to the left side. Number 13. Easy look.
Nothing but net.
And they lead by two. Sizing up his man. Smith lets it go. They take the lead. He's 5-for-7 from beyond the arc. About 3.5 minutes left in the second half. Number 30 catches it upright.
Incredible display of offensive firepower.
It's been this way all game, Bill. And you have to wonder if one of these two teams will eventually run out of gas. Number two. Has it on the corner. Top of the key. Zero from long range. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Number 13 inbounds the ball. 2:56 left in the game. He rips down the rebound.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Number two fires the three. Well, let's get back to the action. The visitors with the ball. Number 24 skips it to the corner. Number 10 catches it, top of the key. Number 30 knocks down the trifecta. But they're still behind by two. Gonzaga calls timeout. They lead by two. 2:14 left in the game. Bounce pass. High post. Zero from 18 feet away. Cans the shot. And now up by four. Harrison brings it up court. Another basket would give him 30 points. Number 24 inbounds the ball. Number 10 shoots it up. Swish! Getting set to inbound the ball. Smith hands it off. Has it. High post. The crossover. Zero with the shot. Buries the triple. He's shooting 100% from deep. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Gonzaga calls timeout. They're ahead by two. 1:31 left in the game. Bolton passes it up court. Reed takes it up, drops it. They increase their lead to four. The visitors have been dialed in from long range. The crossover, upright. Number 24 from the wing.
Nothing but net.
They narrow the gap to two. Zero inbounds the ball. The Bulldogs call timeout. They're up by two. 1:03 left in the game. Number two hands it off.
Spins.
Smith
takes the shot. He snatches it off the glass.
This is a crucial possession.
Oh, heartbreak burn.
That's the shot you hoped for, but it didn't drop. Gonzaga calls time. They're losing by one. 43 seconds left in the game. Number two. Bolton from downtown.
The floor. Great assist on that move. He's seen the floor roll and Mickey. It's a beautiful delivery.
Harrison dumps it off. Feet. Right wing. Number 10. Gonzaga just gets by the visitors, 88-86.